With this electrical furnace, we have the benefit of a precise temperature control. The process with the walking beam furnace is quite simple, actually. We put in billets in one end and it comes out in the other. Our rolling temperatures lays between 800 degrees and 1270 degrees centigrade. The most important factor for the heating process is that we have a good control of the furnace temperature and also that we get an even temperature distribution through the billets. Because if we don't, it might bend and we will have to scrap the billet. What makes this solution so unique is that we use electrical heating and are still able to reach the rolling temperature that we need. It's clean, less noise, and no contamination.
The Kanthal super heating elements forms silicon oxide, a glass layer at the surface. This protects the heating material when it's operating in air. The energy efficiency of an electric furnace is substantially higher than, for instance, a gas-fired furnace. And then if you have an electrical solution, you don't produce any carbon dioxide in your furnace. In this case, I think Kanthal Super is the best solution that we can offer. We have the high heating power which is necessary for this type of furnace, and it's reliable. We have been using this furnace for more than 30 years now, and we know that it works.